Yogi Berra quotes from Jellystone Park. Here's the avatar, and we ask it, what is your favorite Yogi Berra quote? And it said, you can observe a lot just by watching. That's pretty good. And this avatar what is your favorite quote? Think. How in the hell are you going to think and hit at the same time? It was a baseball player. This avatar's favorite yogiism is, if you don't know where you are going, you will wind up somewhere else. That's a pretty good one. This avatar says, if you can't imitate him, don't copy him. This avatar says, I made the wrong mistakes. Nobody goes there anymore. It's too crowded. This is like deja vu all over again. This is Jellystone Park, where Yogi Berra lives. More of, Jellystone Park. A lot of interesting characters live in Jellystone Park. Oh, here's one now. His favorite Yogi Berra quote is, I'm not going to buy my kids an encyclopedia. Let them walk to school like I did. That's pretty good. This avatar's favorite yogiism is, the game isn't over till it's over. I hear that quoted often. This avatar's favorite yogi quote is, never answer an anonymous letter. Good advice. If you wouldn't have won, you wouldn't have won if we had beaten you. That's his favorite one. Yogi ordered a pizza. The waitress asked, how many pieces do you want your pie cut? Yogi responded, 4. I don't think I can eat 8. That's a good one. It was impossible to get a conversation going. Everyone was talking too much. And there's Yogi Berra now. Since he died, you don't see him around much anymore. Peace. Don't break the lock.